The Bahrain International Circuit in Sakhir first hosted a Grand Prix in 2004. With long straights and heavy braking zones, it rewards an efficient car, and Turn 10 in particular will push drivers' skills to their limits.
The last checks with their engineers before we can get underway. Here's the grid for today's race. We'll be starting shortly.
Position for the rest of the race. Good luck.
a race win for Daniel Ricciardo, and one that I think he'll remember for a long, long time. Congratulations to him and the Red Bull team.